550, roger. Have a good flight.
Six Whiskey Charlie calling base. Hello, hello, hello.
Six Whiskey Charlie, this is Dutch Harbor Base. Go ahead.
Amazing. Sounds like you're right down the street, but we're hundreds of miles away over Shemya, with Attu on the horizon. And if I squint real hard, I can just make out the end of the Earth from here.
Roger that. End of the Earth in sight. You still planning on staying out there for the night?
Yeah, might as well. I'm pretty beat. You don't need the plane until noon tomorrow, right?
Correct. We gotta take that documentary crew and all their gear to Kodiak. There's a heck of a storm blowing in right now, anyway.
Gotcha. Severe clear out here. So yeah, I'll spend an exciting night out on the town on Attu with a handful of the Coast Guard's finest. Got one on board now and we've been chatting the whole way. Navy SEAL during the 60s. Full of stories.
I bet. Don't believe everything he says. I used to be married to a SEAL, you know.
Oh yeah, forgot about that. Oh, by the way, we're pretty sure that we saw an Ekranoplan in Amchitka Pass.
Sure you did.
No, really. It looked like a huge jet skimming the surface and ground effect, and it appeared to be heading your way at a pretty fast clip. Looked like one of those new Bridge Guy ground effect yachts to me, but the SEAL thinks it's the Caspian Sea Monster.
Oh.
Okay, true story. He got a ride in one once, so he should know. I'll talk to you in the morning.
Sleep well out there. Face out.
Six Whiskey Charlie, out.
550, nice to hear from you. I got you down now, landing Chernofski. Talk to you in a few. 550, roger. See you back here, but hurry. Big storm's blowing in. Base out.
Base, 2 Sierra Mike.
2 Sierra Mike, go ahead.
I'm about 10 out of Cold Bay, and I think I'm just going to spend the night up here. That way, if Dutch is socked in the morning, I can still make the anchor run.
Sounds like a plan. It's closing in real fast down here. Nasty storm on the way.
Yeah, that's what I figured. Only going to get worse, too. Who else is still out there?
The King Air is overnighting at Attu, and Pretty Boy is on his way back from Sandpoint. Oh, and the Goose is just off Chernofski. Nikolski was VFR, so maybe it's open south of here. Hard to tell this time of year.
Yeah, I hear you. It's gonna get pretty nasty up here, too. I'm getting bounced all over the place.
All right, well, be careful out there. And say hi to Diana for me if you see her.
Will do. 2 Sierra Mike out.
Base out.
4-5 Victor.
4-5 Victor, go ahead.
I'm inbound to Dutch over AccuTube. It's a mess out here. Looks like the pass is totally socked in, so I'm gonna have to pop up and shoot the NTB. Just wanna let you know in case you were looking for me.
Honey, I'm always looking for you. By the way, it might take a few tries on the approach. The Anchorage jet just went missed twice and turned around.
Yeah, I heard them talking to Center. Amazing how much harder it is to fly when you're wearing a tie.
You should talk. The rumor around here is that you iron your jeans. You'll be flying right seat in an Airbus before you know it.
Me? You kidding? I'm a lifer. Can't get enough of this bush flying.
Be careful, tough guy. Oh, and don't forget you have to push that steering wheelie thing forward to go down.
Oh, thanks. I've been wondering about that. See you in a few. 4-5 Victor out.
Dutch Harbor Base, out. 550, roger. Careful on the way down. It's nasty out there. Then again, you probably already know that. Base out.